How do you spell the plural form of fox?
Hello, dear viewers. Today, we're diving into the English language to discuss a common question that many people have. How do you spell the plural form of the word fox?
What is the singular form?
The singular form of the word is fox. It refers to just one of these clever and often red-furred animals. You might spot a fox in the wild, or even in some urban environments where they've adapted to live alongside humans.
How are regular plurals formed?
Before revealing the plural form of fox, let's quickly touch base on regular plurals in English. Most nouns form the plural by adding s to the singular form. For example, cat becomes cats, dog becomes dogs. But as with many things in the English language, there are exceptions.
What's the plural of fox?
For words that end in s, x, z, shish, or ch, we typically add s to make them plural. Following this rule, the plural form of fox is foxes. So, if you see more than one of these animals, you would say, "Look at those foxes." Thank you for joining us in this linguistic journey today. We hope this cleared up any confusion regarding the plural form of fox. Always remember, it's foxes. Until next time, keep learning and exploring the wonders of the English language.